morning, everyone. I am very happy to be able to welcome Your Highness to the Philippines and to wish Your Highness a pleasant stay in our country on what I understand is your first visit. We are honored for the inclusion of the Philippines in Your Highness's visit to this part of Asia this April. With the Philippines and Qatar sharing 43 years of deep friendship and cooperation, I am certain that our discussions today will translate to stronger collaboration in common fields of interest. I look forward to a fruitful and productive meeting with you today, with the hope that our discussion will open opportunities to improve and to strengthen our bilateral relations at every level, at the commercial level, at the government-to-government level, at the people-to-people level. This is our aspiration, and I think that if we are agreed that this is the way to go, there is much potential that we can take advantage of. Thank you very much, Your Highness.
أشكر فخامة الرئيس فرناند ماركوس الابن على كلمته الطيبة، كما أشكره على دعوته الكريمة لي لزيارة جمهورية الفلبين الصديقة.
I thank His Excellency President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. for his kind words. I also thank him for the generous hospitality we have received in our sister country, the Philippines.
وعلى الحفاوة التي قوبلنا بها أنا وأعضاء الوفد المرافق خلال الزيارة.
I'm really happy to be here in the Philippines for the first time.
وأود أن أعرب عن سعادتي بهذه الزيارة وبمباحثاتي مع فخامة الرئيس، وكل ثقة في أنها ستسهم في تعزيز وتطوير علاقات التعاون القائمة بين بلدينا الصديقين في مختلف المجالات وعلى كافة الأصعدة.
We will witness the signing of number of agreements and memorandums of understanding, which will further enhance our relations to reach the desired level. And we aspire to improve these relations through increased communication between the two countries.
عقدت مع فخامة الرئيس قبل قليل لقاء مثمر تبحثنا خلال تعزيز العلاقات الثنائية وناقشنا العديد من القضايا والمواضيع ذات الاهتمام المشترك.
I just had a fruitful discussion with His Excellency the President, and we had numerous discussions on common interests that will contribute to developing our relations in different fields.
الفلبين دولة مهمة بالنسبة لنا، ولدينا معها تعاون تجاري واقتصادي كبير. نطمح إلى تطويره وتعزيزه من خلال زيادة التنسيق والتواصل بين رجال الأعمال وتفعيل اللجان المشتركة الخاصة بالتعاون التجاري والاقتصادي بين البلدين.
The Philippines is an important partner for us in many fields, especially in trade and economic cooperation. And we aspire to improve these relations through increased communication between the private sector in both the countries.
ولا يفوتني هنا أن أشيد بالجالية الفلبينية المتواجدة في دولة قطر وبمساهمتها الفعالة في عملية التنمية في البلاد.
It is my pleasure to take this opportunity to praise the Filipino community residing in the state of Qatar and their effective contribution to the development progress in our country.
أشكركم مرة أخرى فخامة الرئيس، متمني لكم ولبلدكم الصديق المزيد من التقدم والازدهار.
I thank you once again, Your Excellency, and I wish your country, the Philippines, continued progress and prosperity.